Assalamu alaikum, dear students. In the last video, we have completed our first chapter, Roman numerals. Today, we are going to start second chapter, which is number work. In this chapter, we are going to learn that how to read and write 6 or 7 digit numbers. Till last year, you learned to write up to 5 digit numbers. Also, you learned Devanagari numerals. So, firstly, let us revise some basic concept from your previous classes. Can anyone tell me what is this? Yes, correct. This is 5. So, this is a one single digit number. Like that, you can read 6, 7, 8, 9. How many single digit numbers are available from 0 to 9? There are 10 single digit numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These all are single digit numbers. Always remember, students, all the multiple digit numbers that you see are formed from these numbers. Now we will see 2 digit numbers. I write 5, 4. How to read out this? 54. In that, see. 5 is at tens place, so 5 tens 50. 4 is at unit place, so 4 unit is 4. That's why we read it as 54. We see one more example. I write 7, 5. 7 is at tens place, so 7 tens 70. 5 is at unit place, 5 unit is 5. So we read it as 75. Now see 3 digit numbers. Here I write 3, 2, 5. 3 is at 100 place, 2 is at tens place, and 5 is at unit place. So we read this number as 325. See the another example. Here I write 7, 8, 2. 7 is at 100 place, 8 is tens place, 2 is at unit place. So we read this number as 782. After that we see 4 digit number. See here, 2, 3, 1, 4. 2 is at 1000 place, so we read it as 2000. 3 is at 100 place, 1 is at tens place, 4 is at unit place. So we read this number as 2314. See one more example. 5, 9, 7, 1. 5 is at 10,000 place, so 5 read as 5000. 9 is at 100 place, 7 is at tens place, 1 is at unit place. So we read it as 5971. After that we see 5 digit numbers. 7, 3, 5, 8, 1. 7 is at 10,000 place, so we read it as 70,000. And 3 is at 1000 place, so we read 10,000 and 1000 together instead of saying it like 70,000 and 3000. It is easy. 5 is at 100 place, 8 is at tens place, and 1 is at unit place. So we read this number as 73,581. See another example. 8, 7, 9, 5, 3. Here 8 is at 10,000 place, 7 is at 1000 place, 9 is at 100 place, 5 is at tens place, 3 is at unit place. So we read this number as 87,953. You also know that if the numbers are in word, then how are they written in the figure? We see example. See your first example, 4028. So first we write places. Now 4000. 4000 means we have to write 4 on 1000 place. Now we must be write the digit in the numbers in the 100, tens and unit place. So the given number has no 100. So we write 0 in the 100 place. And 28 has 2 tens and 8 units. So we write 2 in the tens place and 8 in the unit place. Now see one more example. Here 7313. So we write 7 on the 1000 place, 3 on 100 place and 13. 13 means 1 10 3 unit. See some more examples. 65045. So here 65,000. 65,000 means 60,000 plus 5,000. It means that here we have 6, 10,000 and 5,000. This number has no 100. Okay. So first we write 6 on 10,000 place. 5 is at 1,000 place. And there is no number on 100 place. So we write 0 in the 100 place. Then 45. 45 means 4 tens, 5 unit. Now see last example. 78,395. Here 78,000. 78,000 means 70,000 plus 8,000. So we read 7 is at 10,000 place, 8 on 1,000 place. Now 300. 300 means we have to write 3 on 100 place. And 95. 95 means 9 tenths, 5 unit. So in this way, we write the numbers. Now come to other point which you have also learned in the previous class. Devanagari numerals. What do you mean by Devanagari numerals? See, Devanagari numerals means the numbers which are written in the Marathi language. See here, I have drawn two rows. First is international numbers and second one is Devanagari numerals. In international number, we call it as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And in Devanagari numerals means Marathi language. So in Marathi language, we read this number as 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In this way. Now, we will start solving a problem set 2, which is the first problem set of number work. See, question number 1. Using the digit 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, write 10 each of 2, 3, 4, 5 digit numbers. Read the numbers. So basically we have to use these 10 digits. We have to make numbers of 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit and 5 digit. So we will start with 2 digit numbers. But before that, you have to remember that you cannot add 0 in front of any number, because 0 doesn't have any value if you add it in a front. So we cannot add 0 in front of any number. So we will start with 2 digit numbers. You can take any 2 numbers and make the numbers. So I am taking 1, 0, that is 10, 2, 9, 29, 3, 8, 38, 46, 57, 64, 73, 85, 92 and 81. You can write so many numbers with the help of this digit. Now 3 digit numbers. 102 means 102, 253, 253, 365, 365, 467, 585, 674, 683, 745, 832, 867, 935. You can take any 3-digit number and make a numbers. Now, 4-digit numbers. 1078 means 1078, 2061, 3794, 4170. In this manner, you can read this number. After that, see 5-digit numbers. 12,067, 28,430, 37,412. In this manner, you can read remaining numbers. Now, here we have complete a first question of problem set 2. Remaining question we will see in the next video. Here I am giving you a homework. See, write the following numbers in Devanagari numerals and words. You have to write this number in Devanagari numerals, also in word. So, we will meet in the next video.